football team. What should be the reason why you celebrated Valentine yesterday? And this is the first point. No Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate the beauty of love. No Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate the time that you found your true love. No Valentine's Day should be a day that you celebrate your parent who had showered love on you from the very first day that you were born until now. You know those parents that stick with you while you were still pooing in your pants, that helped in changing your diapers. You need to celebrate them because they did all of that because of love. So Valentine's Day is the day you celebrate your parents. You know, Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate your wife who sticks with you when you have nothing. When you have nothing, she sticks with you. So Valentine's Day is the day for you to celebrate her. You know, Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate your husband who still loves you despite the fact that you could not give him a child. That's the day to celebrate our lad. My husband, I celebrate you. The fact that I could not give you a child, yet you still love me like your own soul. So that's what Valentine's Day is all about. And to those that can think straight, I know they will celebrate Valentine's Day every day, every seconds of their life. Because life is about love, and love is about life. And love is about Valentine's Day. No, Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate your friend who chose to believe in you despite the fact of people's opinions about you, that your friend still believes in you, that you can still make it, that you are still going to make it alive. So you celebrate your friend. You celebrate your friend. You know, Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate the men of God that God has placed in your life. Those that showed you the way. That's the day you celebrate them. You know, Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate your boss. If not for your boss, how will you put food on the table? So Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate them. And it's not too late. We are still in the mood of Valentine. Get them a gift. A wristwatch. Pair of shoes, anything. Just make sure you celebrate them. And you know what? I know the youth, they are expecting me to say this Valentine's Day is the day that you celebrate your boo of life and your bae of life. That's the day to celebrate them. They deserve it. And like I always say, you just make sure in celebrating, you celebrate within the boundaries set by your religion. But it's all about celebrating love.